They dart about and sing to us, but have you ever wondered where those little birds go after they've fluttered away? At Three Rivers Parks, researchers and volunteers are tracking the answers.
Okay, I do the same thing as I did on the other side. Now you see how that net, it's a little bit sunlit in some places, but in others it just disappears. She's almost out. I'm going to get her the bird bander's grip.
Throughout the year, these researchers, along with park guests and bird enthusiasts, gather together to place harmless leg bands on these little creatures. The goal is to answer three important questions. How long do the birds live? Where do they go? And how many are out there? Master bird bander and interpretive naturalist Mark Newstrom demonstrates the delicate process of banding.
So with my free hand, I'm keeping that over the bag, locating where the bird is in the bag. Now I have a bird in hand. And this is a common yellow throat. It is a variety of warbler. Now that the band is open, I can wrap the band around the bird's leg. And then using the smallest hole that's in the pliers, I bring the pliers up behind the band.
This process does not hurt the birds, and in many cases, researchers see the same birds twice. Park guests are invited to come out and learn about the process. Who knows, you may get to listen to a bird's heartbeat, or even let one go.
Three, two, one.
To find out more, visit threeriversparks.org and click events.